Check, 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 check.
Everything looks good.
You know what? Let's get these people by the boat over there.
Want to get the people by the boat?
Yeah.
Jordan Rosas, I'm with the Dunkirk Local Access Channel. We're just getting some thoughts from people. I was wondering if we could ask you a few questions about
Jordan.
Music on the pier.
Jordan. Jordan.
Sure.
What's that?
What do I do?
Hi, I'm Jordan Rosas, live with Dunkirk Local Access Channel. We're here at Music on the Pier. What's your name, sir?
Tom.
Tom?
Yes.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So what do you? How do you like Music on the Pier?
I love Music on the Pier. I mean, Dunkirk does a great job. The police let everybody alone. Everybody can do what they want to do. They can walk around with a drink. Everybody has a good time. Nobody's been a jerk so far. I've been coming here for years.
Awesome.
So it's been a real good boost for Dunkirk, I think.
That's awesome. Do you come every week?
I come every week. Yes.
Terrific.
Okay.
Well, thank you.
Okay.
Enjoy. All right, let's go. How's that with audio?
It's good.
It's fine? Okay. Let's wait for the end of the set here.
look forward to. So how about we say we keep this going?
Let's move back so we're, yep, it's not so blaring. My name is Jordan Rosas. I'm with Dunkirk Local Access Channel. We're just going around getting people's thoughts. Wonder if we could ask you a few questions. Sure. Got it? Hi, I'm Jordan Rosas live with Dunkirk Local Access, and I'm here with...
I'm Louise. This is my mom, Annette. My sister, Cindy, and my sister, Louise.
All right. Well, it's nice to meet you all. Is this your first time in Music on the Pier here?
No. Every Thursday.
That's awesome. Every week?
Pardon me?
Every week?
Every week, yeah.
Excellent. What's your favorite band so far? Recess, yeah? Excellent. Well, we won't keep you too much longer. We'll let you get back to the show. Thank you so much. All right, let's kind of snake around and get back, because I don't want to cut off the view, people. Let's try to get some of those people over by that tree, just so we can show some space here, and then we can snake through the back here and come up front, and hopefully catch one of their breaks. Sweet. Evening, gentlemen. How's it going?
No, I'm good, man. I'm good.
All set?
I don't all right. Live around here.
Oh, no worries. How's it going today, folks?
Good.
My name's good. I'm Jordan Rosas with Dunkirk Local Access Channel. We're just going around getting some people's thoughts on things. Wonder if we could ask you a few questions.
Go ahead.
All right. Oh, how you like the pier and whatnot?
Beautiful. Yeah, I love the weather right about now.
Hey, sure. Hey, yeah. The only question I had, why don't they put a mall in here?
Why don't they put what in here?
A mall.
A mall in here?
Yeah.
Well, yeah. I mean, it'd be a little tight with the pier and whatnot, but
yeah,
are you talking about down there?
Yeah. Can you ask Hector, why doesn't he bring Nerds Gone Wild back down?
Why don't he bring what back down?
Nerds Gone Wild, the band.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because that lead singer was, like, always hyped, and even... while he was singing, he was in the crowd, just enjoying everything.
What are you doing this for?
It's gonna be on the local access channel. So,
what channel's that be?
If you use Spectrum, it's gonna be 1301. Otherwise, you can catch it all on YouTube. If you go on like the City Dunkirk Facebook page and whatnot, there'll be links to there.
And then the other thing is we're gonna. Like, we got the kitchen there for the homeless. Why don't they get them some, where they can get their, like, clothing there that they apparently can't afford money.
You're looking for, like a total home shelter?
Yeah.
Are you getting it?
Can you shout out my YouTube channel?
Sure, what's your
Cool YouTube Gaming Player.
Look in the camera, too. Yeah. Get it?
My YouTube channel is Cool Gaming Player.
Support local talent. What's on your YouTube channel?
I just play this one game named Roblox.
Roblox? Like a gamer channel?
Yeah.
Nice. Check him out, everybody.
Pretty soon I'm gonna start doing vlogs.
My grandson.
Nice. Give your channel one more time to the camera.
Cool Gaming Player. And hashtag follow Jake, go on to Jake Paul's channel.
I got one more question.
Sure.
How can I volunteer for the hurricane, for the disasters and that, for Puerto Rico, Miami?
We should have some more events coming up. Yeah. And if you check the Facebook page, they should be on there.
All right. Yeah, I do charities for them. Dan, by the way.
Jordan, nice to meet you.
My birthday's coming.
Wait, what's your YouTube channel name?
I'm sorry?
No, I was talking to Daniel right there.
What's your YouTube channel name?
I took care of his lightweight.
Thank you.
My birthday's coming up in August.
What day?
The 6th.
Is it really? Oh, my birthday's July 6th.
Mine's August.
Happy early birthday.
Happy late birthday.
My mom's
Thank you.
29th. She'll
Mine's
be
September.
Yeah. Well, happy early birthdays to all of you. I personally don't have one. You can follow me on Instagram, though, at Jordan Rosas Official. I post most of my shorter videos on there, so.
So, what's, your guys' YouTube channel?
The City Dunkirk?
Yeah.
Just City Dunkirk.
Access channel.
Hey, how
I think
doing?
It's on channel 12.
It actually changed. It used to be channel 12. Now it's 1301 on Spectrum.
1301?
Yeah, but there's a channel. So, that's why we're just calling it the Access channel for now. In the studio over on Robin and Lakeshore. So we're shooting different film stuff. I'm actually part of a film shooting around Buffalo, and we're gonna shoot some scenes in Dunkirk as well.
Can I?
Called John Doe.
I heard about that.
Did you?
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm
sign up?
Mine.
If you are you on Facebook?
I do have Snapchat.
If you get a lot of acting stuff in Buffalo, it's done on Facebook. So if you get a Facebook and you join the groups Western New York Actors Helping Actors and Buffalo Niagara Film Professionals, they post all kinds of auditions up there. Yeah. If you go Buffalo Film Extras, they have a lot in there too. I know all of our principal casting is set. We may have extras for some scenes though, so definitely check it out. Yeah? For sure. So, I don't know exactly, because I'm not in casting. I mean, there's definitely some scenes where they could have kids, but I don't know if they're going to have kids. But yeah, for sure. I mean, other films are always looking for kids. But yeah, if you're interested in acting, man, check it out. But yeah, am I, you're on Instagram? My Instagram is Jordan Rosas Official. So if you follow me on that and message me, and I'll connect you.
Jordan Rosas Official?
Jordan Rosas. So. Well, enjoy, folks. Thanks for talking.
Right, thank you very much.
Yes,
thank you.
Jordan
Rosas again.
It was a pleasure meeting you.
Likewise. And I'll see what I can do about getting
band right. Good on your channel.
Yeah. We'll have to talk to him, right? Take care,
all
folks.
Right, take it easy.
Thanks. So how much of that did you get? Did you?
Yeah.
Okay.
To the lake, you know, and
yeah.
So.
Want to get back now? All right. Awesome. Cool. Because I was getting nervous because every time I noticed a conversation going crazy, you know, I'd but you must have switched over before I looked over. Let's get some people coming in.
See if we can get these people here.
Hi, we're with the Local Access Channel on TV. We're wondering if we could ask you a couple questions about the pier and whatnot.
You can ask him.
You can ask her. I have nothing to say.
All set? Okay.
Thank you.
Not a problem. How are you today, ma'am?
Hi.
I'm Jordan Rosas with the Local Access Channel. We're wondering if you could ask a couple questions about music on the pier. Okay, not a problem. All right. How's it going today, folks? I'm Jordan Rosas with the Local Access Channel. I wonder if you could ask a couple questions about the pier. All right, no problem. All right, let's get this group sitting here.
Over here?
Yeah. Hi, how's it going today, folks? My name is Jordan Rosas. I'm here with the Local Access Channel. Wonder if we could ask you a couple questions about music on the pier and the city and whatnot?
Sure.
All right. Hi, I'm Jordan Rosas live with Dunkirk Local Access Channel, and I'm here with
Bill Zaranacki.
Bill Zaranacki.
Cindy Shear.
Cindy Shear.
Marcia Shear.
Sure. David Anderson.
Well, nice to meet you all. How do you like music on the pier so far?
I come every week.
Every week? Awesome. Nice. So what's your favorite band that you've seen here?
I don't know.
I'm waiting for Ion Sky.
Ion Sky?
Yeah, it's on the 23rd, I think.
Yeah. Sure.
Wanted?
Wanted?
Yeah, they were here a couple years ago.
Yeah.
They're awesome. And, that Aerosmith cover band.
Oh, look who it is.
Mamakin.
Hey.
Mamakin.
Yeah.
Nice.
Good,
they're both awesome.
Good.
Awesome.
Hi, Tiny Man.
How's it going?
So there's been talk, because sometimes it gets really full. People have been thinking about potentially moving it over to Memorial Park. What would you think about that?
No.
No?
Too many bugs with the
grass. Too many bugs there?
Yeah.
Yeah. So you definitely want to stay on the pier, even if it's a little crowded. You'd you'd like the whole, like for an
X. There's people walking around.
Move it to the point.
To the point. Okay. Interesting. Yeah. Well, thank you so much, folks.
Yep. You're welcome.
Enjoy the show.
More parking up there.
Yeah.
You know, so it would be more convenient, I think.
All right.
No, I'd rather have it here. It's easier for me.
Yeah, it's not so far away.
Yeah.
All right.
Either way, as long as the bugs can get toned down, I really don't care where it's at.
Okay.
And cool. Hey, everybody, remember to re-vote for Willie Rosas.
There you go. Well, thank you so much. I have cards if you want, so you can watch us on either Spectrum 1301 if you have it. If not, it's going to be up on YouTube.
I still got his election poster.
Oh, wow.
My turn.
Yeah, awesome. He advertises.
Well, thank you so much. Here's some cards for you.
Great job, City of Dunkirk.
Thank you so much.
Yes, it's about time that Dunkirk's coming back alive.
So what's your favorite thing he's done so far?
I think the events that he's bringing into, like different events, different things. Like, we had the air show a few years ago, and then, you know, he does the sand beach
beach cleanups,
sculptures and stuff like that. And then, of course, this year we're doing the boat races, I hear. So, and I've been to Seattle, and I've seen their, what are they called? They're like Thunder on the Lake.
Yeah.
They're flying planes that do stunts.
Oh, right,
and
yeah.
All that stuff, but the Thunder on the
Blue
Lake
Angels.
Is more boats. Yeah, the Blue Angels.
Yeah.
And, you know, stuff like that out there, if we can get something like that here, it'd be a whole lot better.
Sure, yeah.
You know.
I like the fact that Cedar Beach is clean.
Yeah.
And that hasn't been clean in years. That looks awesome. Great job.
And not
but
only that,
the splash pad that they put into it right far.
Yeah.
Since we've had that leakage.
It's a strategy now. Getting all that seaweed and garbage out of here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you use the splash pad frequently?
No, not the kids do. But yeah, you know, my nephews will go, you know, whatever kids, you know, my nieces go too. So, I mean, you know, they enjoy it more. It's all about the kids, really. And more stuff for them to do. When I grew up, we had the pool. You know,
right.
Now it's a skate park.
Yeah.
So, and it kind of stunk that the kids didn't have something other than the lake.
Yeah.
So, you know, and with the sewage problems that every year comes around, or the algae.
Right.
I don't need to see kids get sick.
glad you like it.
Yep.
For sure.
I really like the fact that he's helping tourism again.
Yeah.
Nice. You know, with everything that's happening, it's helping tourism. And right now, tourism is the key for Dunkirk. It really is.
Yeah.
You know, plants keep closing, but tourism keeps going up.
Yeah, that was something the mayor wanted to do when he came in. He saw a lot of potential with the waterfront and whatnot. Have you noticed the banners along Central?
Yes.
That's good.
I think it's awesome.
Good. Yeah, the sponsors will be happy to hear that.
Like I say, everything that's been done so far is just, you know, making Dunkirk so much better. And I like the fact that somebody got elected that was from here, that grew up here and loved here, instead of, you know, it's no longer about what can you do for me, it's about what can I do for you.
Right.
You know, it always used to be, well, what can you do for me in politics here, and now it's what can we do for you, and it makes it so much better. I mean, I remember even back to when Lakeshore wanted the lot that Tim Hortons has.
Right.
And it ended up going to Tim Hortons for a whole lot less money, and the whole lot instead of half the lot for 4 times as much money, you know?
Yeah.
Because, well, let's face it, he was friends with Dick Wright. Yeah. You don't get that anymore. It's not about favoritism anymore.
Right.
Yeah. And that's something that I really am happy about. That and everything, all the businesses he's bringing in, you know. But talking to the guy from Orville's to bring that place in,
yeah,
stuff like that, you know, all those little things help.
Right.
You know, really help the city.
Sure.
So yeah, I'm really happy.
Thank you. Well, I'm glad that everything's working out.
That's awesome. Yeah.
Speaking of like real estate turnover and business and whatnot, do you have any opinions on like the proposed methadone clinic and where that's been moved and different sites on that?
Yeah, I think that if they want to move it, a good place to move it to would be over where Rural Ministries is, because they're getting a new building. Rural Ministries is going to get a new building, so they could use part of that. Yeah. That would be in a neighborhood where I don't think you'd get a lot of argument.
Yeah.
Or even the place that used to be Paradise or whatever it is.
Paradise Fence and Flag.
The Fence and Flag place.
On Washington. Oh,
yeah. That would even be around the corner, so it's not as noticeable out in the open.
Right.
You know? Because let's face it, it's something that needs to happen.
Dinner. I'm starving.
Is a clinic like that. There's just too many people that, you know, are taking advantage, or not taking advantage, but being taken advantage of.
Sure, yeah.
That can get off the stuff if they have the help.
Right.
So a methadone clinic would be, you know, a great thing for Dunkirk. People wouldn't have to travel to Buffalo every morning, you know. I have friends that do that. They get on the bus every morning and go out there.
Yeah.
You know, so to stop them from having to do that, making it easier for people, I think that would be a great idea.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much for your time, folks.
All right, thank you.
I don't want to take up too much of your time.
Thank you very much.
Back to the show. Can we get your name one more time?
Bill Zarnecki.
Bill Zarnecki.
Yeah.
Again, Jordan Rosas live with Dunkirk Local Access out here in the community. Thank you so much, folks. Enjoy recess.
Let's go around the tent.
Sorry.
Good evening, gentlemen.
How are you?
Good, how are you? I'm Jordan Rosas here with Dunkirk Local Access. We were wondering if we could ask you a few questions about music on the pier and whatnot.
Sure.
All right. Jordan Rosas here live for Dunkirk Local Access. I'm here with
Mike Hinchy.
Mike Hinchy. Well, nice to meet you. Is this your first time music on the pier?
Yeah.
Yeah? Nice. What brought you out here?
We're actually here for work. So.
Oh, really?
Right down the road from the hotel. So came for a walk down.
Where do you work at?
I work for SUNY.
For what?
SUNY.
For SUNY, oh, okay, cool. So what do you think of the band so far?
Really good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You think we'll be back for more?
Yeah.
Cool. Awesome. Well, thank you so much for your time, man.
Hey, no problem, man. Thank you.
Thank you. All right. Sorry, I froze up there. Let's see.
People sitting down.
What?
Just because there's people sitting down.
Yeah, I just don't want to block too many people's view, you know what I mean?
Bart Krause?
I'm sorry?
They do Fire Krause.
We're here with Local Access. If you want to give some feedback on music on the pier or whatnot?
Almost.
Sure. No worries. Thank you. Yeah, no problem. Okay. All right, let's go right here. Hi, ladies. No? 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 No worries. Let's go over here. How's it going, gentlemen? No thanks. No worries.
Not right now.
Not a problem. How's it going, gentlemen?
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Hi. We're here with the Local Access Channel. Wonder if you wouldn't mind answering a few questions about music on the pier or whatnot?
Sure.
All right.
We've seen better concerts.
Oh, yeah?
Much better, to be perfectly honest.
Yeah. So what, you're not big fans of this band?
Of this band?
Yeah.
Not familiar with them more than anything, so, yeah.
Do you come here to these often?
Almost every week.
What genre do you tend to prefer?
I'll say classic rock, stuff
classic
like that.
Rock
thing, Tom Petty tribute bands.
Yeah. Did you catch the Springsteen tribute band last week?
No, missed it.
Oh, that was
not a big fan of them.
Oh, really? No, not a Bruce fan. Yeah. All right. What's your favorite band you've seen so far?
The Tom Petty one from last year.
The Tom Petty from last
year. They're coming this year again.
Yeah.
King's Highway?
One.
Yep.
King's Highway?
Yeah.
I like
on the AC/DC one. He liked that.
Yeah.
They were last couple years.
Led Zeppelin. They did a Led Zeppelin one.
Yeah.
Pink Floyd.
Yeah.
I don't know.
They did a Pink Floyd.
Pink Floyd one at 4th of July. That was good. Yeah.
Any bands that you've seen in the past that aren't on the program this year that you'd like to see come back?
That aren't?
Anything you've seen that's not on the program that you'd like to see brought back?
There was an AC/DC tribute band last year. The last 2 years, they weren't here this year. They were good. Yeah.
Okay.
It's the only one I could think of, really. And King's Highway's coming again.
Yeah.
They were good.
Cool.
So, yeah.
Have you noticed the banners down Central with the sponsors?
No.
No?
I try to stay off that road.
Oh. It's a busy one, yeah.
It's too slow.
No, I hear that.
All right.
Well, all right, well, thank you so much. Enjoy the show.
Yeah.
Or try to.
All right, thank you.
People on the boat on the other side over here. Over here. Yeah.
footage, and then we'll wait for a song break. Too loud to do it here with the music, right?
I mean, it could be alright, especially since they're like toning down just a little bit. Mm-hmm. You just do it just quick, you know, get them out the way. Then.
Yeah, but the song's probably gonna kick up again. I can't tell if it's the end or if it's like right before they kick up again. Alright, cool. Hi, how are you today?
Good, how are you?
Good. I'm Jordan Rosas here with the Local Access Channel. Wonder if we could ask you a few questions about music on the pier.
Right.
Sure. All right, we're live with Local Access Channel. What's your name, ma'am?
Maureen.
Maureen, and you, sir?
It was on the second EP.
So what do you think of music on the pier so far?
We just released the first song.
My thoughts on the pier?
Yeah.
I like coming down here.
You go check it out on our SoundCloud.
Yeah, that's my brother. He takes his boat out here on the pier.
Nice.
This is called In the Sky.
What do you think of this band so far?
Very good, very good. Yep, very good.
And you too, sir, yeah. What's your favorite genre to see here?
What's my favorite what?
Genre of music.
I don't know, these guys are good.
These guys, yeah?
Yeah.
Modern rock?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yep. I live in Casadega and we come down
here. How often do you get to come into Dunkirk?
For the pier.
So once a week, pretty much?
Yep.
Have you noticed any changes being from outside of the area, in the city?
Yeah. It's getting better.
Yeah?
Getting better.
Anything in particular that stands out to you?
It just seems like it's a little more cleaner and, you know.
Have you noticed any of the beach cleanups and whatnot?
Any of the what?
Any of the beach cleanups?
Yeah. Seaweed's still a little rough out there, but.
Yeah, there's some areas like that.
Yeah.
The barges around here are actually here to clean up the area, so.
Yeah.
Well, all right, well, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you, and thank you, sir. Enjoy the show. All right, let's head back because it's too loud. Should be good, though. That was a good. You think you got any of the audio on that?
Is that what?
You think you could keep any of the audio from that?
Absolutely, yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Awesome.
It's mostly gonna pick up the mic because that's where the noise is coming from. That's where the camera's concentrated.
Right.
At, so.
I just didn't know if the concert was still too loud over it or not. But
okay.
All right. Hi, how are you today, ladies?
Good, how are you?
Good. I'm Jordan Rosas here with the Local Access Channel. We're going around getting people's thoughts
Jordan
on
Rosas. Who
music
are you
on
related
pier.
To?
Willie Rosas is actually my father.
I grew up with your father.
Oh, did you really?
Yeah, but I don't live here. I live in Florida.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What brought you in?
Visiting. I always come back home at least once a year.
Oh, yeah? Awesome.
Yeah.
So what do you think of music on the pier so far?
I love it. It's awesome, yeah.
Awesome.
It's great. So you're like a reporter now, or what?
Yeah.
Doing really good.
Well, thank you so much.
I have the questions.
So have you noticed any of the
This is my sister Anna. This is my sister Hello. Marcy. This is my Iris. We're all from Florida. We're here visiting.
Nice to meet you. You're all from Florida?
Yes.
Oh, wow. Are you all from Dunkirk as well?
We are originally all from Dunkirk, yes.
Wow. Whereabouts in Florida now?
Fort Myers, Florida.
Fort Myers, wow, that's quite a trip.
That's way down south.
Yeah, it's almost in the Keys, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're way down there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So have you noticed any changes going on in the city?
Absolutely. The music on the pier. Your father's done a lot for this community. I'm very impressed. I would have voted for him if I had lived here still. Yes, absolutely. He would have had my vote. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Anything outside of music on the pier that stands out to you?
The buildings that are gone, all the rebuilding. It seems like the city of Dunkirk itself is getting a reunification, if that's even a word. But it's just thriving. It's amazing. It's amazing. Because for years, even after we left for Florida, we've been gone 20-something years. We would come back every year, and it seemed like it was just the same. Every time we came back, the same. And now, it actually seems like something's getting done, things are being built, there's new things going on. It's just like gotten a whole new facelift. It's great, we love it.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Have you noticed the Howard Street Bridge they just put in?
No, I don't think we've been out that far. We just got here yesterday, so.
Oh, okay, wow.
Yeah.
Well, welcome home. Sure.
Thank you, yes, this will always be home.
Yeah. So there's been, sometimes it gets really packed here, so there's been, you know, ideas to move it over to Memorial Park, like music on the pier to Memorial Park.
Is that Washington Park? Where's Memorial Park?
Memorial Park's the one that's just over there.
Which one is that one, Chad?
Where they do like the fireworks and whatnot.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I think that would be great too. I really do. I think it would be really nice there too. It's a nice area there.
Yeah. Yeah, some people have been like, we like the pier feel. And some people have been like, oh, yeah, more space would be great. So.
Yeah, I think more space would be great.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
I think it would be great. Great idea.
Nice.
So next year we should expect it for it to be over there, correct?
Well, it depends. I mean, they might move it over. We'll see. It's in the works. So.
All right. Well, we'll hope so. We'll be here the same time next year.
All right. Well, we look forward to seeing you then.
It was really nice meeting you.
Likewise. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right. Let's see here. Let's try to get these ladies here. Good evening, ladies. My name is Jordan Rosas. I'm here with the Local Access Channel. We were wondering if we could get a few thoughts about music on the pier and whatnot.
Well, Vicky's a friend of mine.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So
yeah.
What do you want?
I'm somewhat of her protege, I guess you could say. So I'm Jordan Rosas. What do you? Who you are?
Well, I can't hear you.
I said, I'm Jordan Rosas, and you are?
Josie Costa Christopher, the real one.
Nice to meet you.
I'm Surak.
Nice to meet you.
Dunkirk.
Nice to meet you.
Dunkirk.
Seems like you got the whole setup here. You got.
These are my volunteers. I have the Circle of Love.
Oh, yeah.
Which gives away turbans, wigs, prayer shawls. She's one of my prayer shawl makers.
Oh, that's awesome. Yeah.
The music is great, the atmosphere is wonderful, and everybody's enjoying it.
Yeah.
And that's what makes a difference. It's fun.
Do you have a favorite genre or a favorite band that you've seen here?
Oh, I love music. I feel music. I live for music, no matter what it is.
Music in general, no matter what.
Yeah, right.
Nice.
All I can say is music is very spiritual to me, no matter what it is.
Yeah.
It certainly keeps the circulation going when they're dancing.
Sure.
Yeah, but music to me is love and action. What do you think?
I agree.
Music is love and action. Spirituality comes through. Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you for asking.
Of course.
Being interviewed. Oh my God. You mean I'll see myself on TV?
Yeah. If you go to, if you have Spectrum.
Oh, of course
on channel
I do.
13,
well, of course
101.
I do. Yeah.
1301, Josie.
Wow.
Channel 1301.
I've got it. I'll take
so
a card.
If you go to the website, then you can.
Oh yes.
Okay. Thank you.
I know this by heart. I know this by heart.
thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. It's been a pleasure.
Enjoy. Thank you.
I don't want to get wet on mouth.
Well, you are made of sugar, so.
I am made of sugar, but you can't rely on me.
All right. Cool. Let's see if we can get that guy who's dancing. Okay. Do you know how many we've had so far? Hi, how's it going today, sir?
I'm Tiffany.
Nice to meet you. Saw you dancing over. We're here with Dunkirk Local Access 12. We're wondering if we could ask you a couple questions about music on the pier. All right. Is that okay? Sure. Would you like to be on it as well? Just all right, sure. All right. You ready? All right. I'm Jordan Rosas here live with Local Access. And I'm here with?
I'm with my sister and my friend over there.
Yeah. So I saw you dancing up the storm over there. You like this kind of music? Yeah? What's your favorite kind of music?
Three, three, two, that's the musical.
Yeah?
Three.
Yeah?
Yeah. And Amelia.
See the movie coming out?
Not yet. I will.
Oh, here we go again.
Yep, here we go again.
So what's your favorite band that you've seen here? Yeah. Do you come often?
This is my first time.
Your first time? Yeah. Wow, what do you think so far? I'm sorry?
I'm gonna dance a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I think so.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right. Well, thanks for your time.
Okay.
Enjoy your dancing. And let me give you a card because it's going to be, if you have Spectrum, it's going to be on channel 1301. Otherwise, you can catch it on YouTube or on that address if you go there. So, thank you so much. Enjoy, folks. Thank you so much. All right. Let's,
It's starting to rain, too.
Yeah. Let's get this boat over here. Hi, how's it going today, folks? Good. Jordan Rosas, we're here with the Local Access Channel. Wonder if we could ask a few questions about music on the pier.
What was your name?
Jordan Rosas.
Oh, so you're related?
Yeah, I'm in the family. Right now, I mean, the camera's on, but I mean, if you don't want to be interviewed, I won't be in the program or anything.
Talk if you want, I'm good.
You do? No?
I will.
Okay. Do you want to be in the shot, or do you want me to cut it so it's just?
I'm a Dunkirk cop. I don't want to be in it.
Okay. So make sure you don't get them in the shot then. So, all right. So, good.
Good.
What's your name, sir?
Johnny Christopher.
Nice to meet you.
You too.
So, what do you think of music on the pier?
It's all right, man. It's pretty good.
Yeah?
Especially, you know, he got a new boat and everything, and my buddy got a boat. And
oh, yeah?
We're just hanging out, man, relaxing.
Nice.
Long day at the office. And
yeah.
It's relaxing. I can, even though I see the storm coming in, but...
Yeah, it's...
Who cares?
Yeah, just a little rain, right?
I'm not made of sugar.
Yeah. Do you come here often?
When I get a chance to.
Yeah.
When I get a chance, yeah.
Are you from Dunkirk?
Yeah.
Nice.
Well, I just moved to Dunkirk. Back to Dunkirk about a week and a half ago.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You said move back, so you're here.
Well, I was living out in the country, out in the sticks.
Oh, okay. Cool. Where'd you move back from?
I lived out in Sheridan.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
So, you know, now I'm right back in town, and I can come down and enjoy this.
Yeah, for sure.
So I don't have to worry about, you know, driving 10 minutes back home. So.
You notice any changes now that you're back in the city?
Not really. I mean, the venue down here is awesome. I mean... You know, it gives people something to do, you know. Everybody's always complaining there's nothing to do. Well, here you go. There's something to do. Now be quiet,
yeah.
You know.
Are you going to the boat show? The boat races?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You got any favorites?
I want to just hear the roar of the motors, smell the fuel, and just relax, you know. Hopefully the weather's permitting.
Yeah.
You know. That's, you know, this is what we need around here, is attractions like that.
Right.
You know what I mean? That's what we need.
Yeah.
But next to this and the fireworks, this is all that really goes on. I mean, I see they're really trying to, you know, really open it up out here, you know, and that's what we need. Bring people in.
I don't know if you're a Shakespeare fan at all, but they're doing a Shakespeare on the Lake. They're doing Romeo and Juliet over at the Lighthouse.
Really?
Yeah.
I wouldn't shake an eye at it, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'd go check it out.
Sure. Yeah, they're running, I believe, until Sunday.
Starting...
I think they opened on Tuesday, I want to say. Tuesday or yesterday was their opening night, one of the two.
Okay.
I think they're running until Sunday, but yeah.
I would go check that out in a heartbeat.
For sure, yeah. And it's all local talent, too.
Right. So. I'm kind of into that stuff, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm not like a big... You know, in the poetry or anything like that, but
that's something to do. Yeah.
Right, absolutely. You know, I know the storyline, so it'd be interesting.
Yeah, cool. Did you notice like any of the banners and whatnot up and down Central Ave?
Yeah.
Cool. The sponsors will be happy to hear that.
Good.
Yeah, because they're all the ones who pay for this and whatnot.
Right, so absolutely. Awesome. Yeah. Sponsorship.
Right. I don't know if you noticed they actually put in a bridge over on Howard.
Yes.
You did notice that, yeah. They give fire access to the people and whatnot.
That needed to be straightened out.
Yeah.
You know, people live on that road, you know?
Yeah, 10 years without...
Right, having to go around, and it's an inconvenience, but, you know, good. You know, Rome wasn't built overnight either.
Exactly,
so,
yeah.
But yeah, I enjoy it. It's nice, you know, especially over on this side of things, you know?
So you big on the waterfront and the beaches and whatnot?
I'm sorry?
Are you on the waterfront and the beaches a lot?
When I get a chance to, I enjoy the water, yeah.
All right. Well, thank you so much.
No problem. There's my nephew, Giovanni.
Giovanni?
That's Giovanni. See, my name's Giovanni.
You got a microphone here. What's your name? Uh-oh.
Tell him your name.
I can't do it.
Tell him your name.
Can you do it?
Giovanni.
Can you show me?
Can I what?
Can you show me?
Show me? Show you just how to talk into this? All you gotta do is just talk into it.
It'll pick up your voice.
Just say your name, buddy.
I'm my name.
All right. Well, thank you so much, folks.
No problem.
Have a good one.
You too. Enjoy the rest of your night.
Thanks. Enjoy, folks. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Cool. You probably can't be out in the rain with the camera, right?
Yeah. Yeah. we feeling? I said, how we feeling? For this next part, I want to see your hands up in the air like this. Now I want you to put them together on time with me. 1, 2, 3, go. That's what I love to see. Now I'm gonna need you to keep this song going for me right now. Not going under. Thank you guys, you're so amazing. Really are. I really love coming out here to you guys. All right, this next one is a song that was mentioned earlier. We just released today. It was at 12 a.m. we released it. So go to recessbandofficial.com, check it out, our SoundCloud, everything like iTunes, Apple Music. This one's called Leaving Home. Tonight to fall, a city every night can bring a light lonely soul. Whoa. Another day you dream of living on the road. I save a thousand faces looking for the ones I know. Whoa. Yeah, they were here for ya. Always there for ya. They give their love to you all the time. But I've been here for ya and always care for ya, because a life is so hard to find. But it's like we're leaving home for about, for a restless hour. Tonight we're screaming oh so loud. For a restless hour. It's like we're leaving. Took our name and put it every place, and built us up from dust to gold. And now our face is put inside of every home. Ooh-oh. The people here for ya, they're always there for ya. They give their love to you all the time. But I'm from here for ya, I'll even care for ya, cause a life is so hard to find. This release day, I want you guys to sing along with me on this next part. It goes like this. It goes, oh, ooh, whoa, ooh, whoa, ooh, whoa. Let me hear those voices. Oh, ooh, whoa, ooh, whoa, ooh, whoa. That's what I like to hear. Come on. Oh,
you say that my behavior's unacceptable. So condescending and necessarily critical. I have the tendency of getting very physical. So watch your step, cause if I knew you'd need a miracle. And train me, try and make me wonder why I'm even here. This double vision I was seeing is finally clear. You wanna say what you know very well, I want you gone. To fit the tread the ground that I am walking up. When it gets cold outside and I got nobody to love. Oh, oh. You understand what I mean when I say there's no way we're gonna give up. Oh, oh. Like a little girl cries in the face of a monster that lives in a dream. Oh, oh. Is there anyone out there? Cause it's getting harder and harder to breathe. Is there anyone out there? Cause it's getting harder and harder to breathe. What you are doing is screwing things up inside my head. You should know better, you never listen to what I say. Touching your feeling when I've been in a nigga's way. Hoping somebody someday see you like I did. When it gets cold outside and I got nobody to love. Oh, oh. You understand what I mean when I say there's no way we're gonna give up. Oh, oh. Like a little girl cries in the face of a monster that lives in the day. Oh, oh. Is there anyone out there? Cause it's getting harder and harder to breathe. Is there anyone out there? Cause it's getting harder and harder to breathe.
Oh, I'll be digging through. freaking delicious. Talk to me, girl. Talk to me, girl. I'm going. Like we got a little bit of rain out here. And I heard it's someone's birthday today, Maya. Well, this next song I want to dedicate to you. And Arslan also dedicates it to you because it's his birthday tomorrow. So you guys are right next to each other. This is called Swear to Me. Don't forget me, don't let me go.
Oh, 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 from the lights above to the town below. Your heart will always be with my soul.
Wonderful.
Sun's out.
The club isn't the best place to find a lover, so the bar is where I go. My friends out at the table doing shots, drinking fast, and then we talk slow. And you come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now I'll take my hand, so I find the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. Now I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come on now, follow my lead. I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet too. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. And last night you were in my room, and now my bed she smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new, but I'm in love with your body. I love those singer voices. But I'm in love with your body. But I'm in love with your body. But I'm in love with your body. Every day discovering something brand new, but I'm in love with the shape of one weekend. We let the story begin. We're going out on our first day. A new me is 50, so go on and key. Fill up your bag and I'll fill up the plate. Talk for hours and hours about the sweet and the sour, and how your family's doing okay. And even kiss in the taxi, a kiss in the backseat. Tell the driver, make the radio play. And you sing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Now follow my lead. I'm in love with the shape of you. You push and pull like a magnet. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. Last night you were in my room, and in my bed she smelled like you. And I've been discovering something brand new. Well, I'm in love with your body. Come on, be my baby, come on. Come on, be my baby, come on. Come on, be my baby, come on. Come on, be. Let me see those voices go. Come on, be my baby. See y'all get up. This here, that ice cold Michelle, fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Styling, wilding, living it up in the city. I got Chuck's on when saying it wrong. Gotta kiss my soul so pretty. Too hot,
hot damn.
Got the police and the fireman. Too hot,
hot damn.
Make a dragon wanna retire, man. Too hot. Say my name, you know who I am. Too hot,
hot damn.
I'm mad about Girls hate you, hallelujah. Girls hate you, hallelujah. Girls hate you, hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you. Uptown Funk gon' give it to you. Well, it's Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch. Hallelujah, cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you.